I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and through God, I forget it.
What does the trophy look like?
I keep on trying because I think I have a chance to win.
Now, I'm not one that thinks there should be no competition, but the competition sometimes, it's palatable.
We're not here to play, we're down here to try to find a turtle.
I'm trying to find a fast turtle.
Jesus is like my sword. I take the sword of the spirit and I slice down any enemy.
It's just how you train it, basically, because if they don't train it good, they won't win.
I would probably get a little leash for it and maybe kind of jog with it.
I never had a pet before.
All I had was a goldfish and I killed that.
We've been hunting for a turtle now for the last month to no avail.
We didn't even see a turtle.
By the cemetery, they're building like a development. I'm kind of mad about that because all the animals that live there, they're kind of dead or gone.
The turtle population over the years has declined.
And then the more we researched it, the more we realized that they were endangered.
They just can't stand to be exploited in large numbers, which they have been.
These animals have survived for 250 million years, and now they're disappearing faster probably than they ever have because of humans.
If you want to point a finger at somebody that's killed off a lot of turtles, it would have to be me. And that wasn't a good thing to do, but now we can teach our kids, you know, now that we know better, and pay back the debt. So your kids aren't, you know, repeating the same mistake.
Kids are so excited now to get involved with this that we thought we'd use it as a learning opportunity.
Leave him alone now, Joel. We're gonna leave and let him relax, okay?
I always wanted a pet turtle.
And then if nobody finds any turtles, we won't be able to have the race. And if we won't be able to have the race, I don't know what we'll do.
There's been rumors of the demise of the turtle derby. It's not true.
The more I've found out, the more I'm sure it can be part of a solution.
What is it?
A turtle! I need the race!
This is the exciting day of my life.
Okay, buddy, today is the day. No sleeping.
There's one winner and 69 losers.
What? Get down. Where are we entering? Baghdad. Welcome to